Hi friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today is suggestion special. One of our viewers suggested tacos, so let's begin with the dish. Ingredients required for Mexican paste: basil leaf, celery, green chili, salt and water. Take few leaves of basil. Take celery, green chilies, salt. Grind all the ingredients and make a thick paste. And our Mexican paste is ready. Ingredients required for enchilada filling: Mexican paste, finely chopped green capsicum, pressure cooked kidney beans, also known as rajma, salt, chili sauce, and olive oil. Add olive oil. Saute the capsicum. Mexican paste, around 1 to 2 tablespoons. Add rajma. Add salt. Chili sauce. Mash it lightly. Okay, enchilada filling is ready. For guacamole dip, we require 1 ripe avocado, jalapenos, salt, and chilies. Now, scoop the avocado. Add jalapenos, green chilies, and salt to taste. Make a paste. A guacamole dip is ready. Ingredients required for sour cream: thick curd, fresh cream, taco seasoning, salt, paprika, and parsley leaves. Take thick curd, cream, parsley leaves, salt to taste, and paprika. Our sour cream is ready. This is used in tacos. Ingredients required for tacos: cheese, enchilada filling, salsa sauce, guacamole dip, sour cream. Veggies include iceberg, purple cabbage, bell peppers, jalapenos, and taco shell. Take a tacos shell, put enchilada filling in between, the salsa sauce, little bit of the guacamole dip, sour cream, veggies, our tacos are ready. If you like it, give a thumbs up. For more suggestions, comment below and do subscribe to my channel.